Yo, what up? This is Omar, Your Mind Rebel Records, representing over here. We got Jay Scott, my nigga, Jay Hostile Producers, working on the new track. Yo, what we working on, my nigga?
T-shirt time, baby.
T-shirt, what's it all about, homie? Let the fans know.
Man, it's just a pretty boy movement. That's all it is. It's all for the young, pretty, and the young and sexy. You know what I'm saying? I'll let Jay Hostile take it over from there, let you know a little bit more in depth of how we try to make this pop.
You know, it's a big March 4th thing also, you know what I'm saying? We're holding it down. We're making this techno fun shit for this time, you know, because, you know, I used to stay on that, you know, real hood shit. That's my style. But Jay Scott came through.
Yeah.
Swear to the nigga.
That's what it is.
To do some motherfucking fruity bubblegum shit. And it's tight. Don't trip. I'm not hating on the shit.
Can't hate.
Frankly, if it makes money, shit, I'm
not
for
it,
homie. You know what I'm saying?
It makes sense.
Anyway, fuck all the talking shit. We're gonna give y'all a little sample of this track called T-Shirt Time.
Alright, here we go.
You got pressure to me.
Check it out.
Go your way. I'm fresh, oh yes. I'm feeling like a million bucks, and yes, I'm blessed. My body is so chiseled, look at arms and chest. And when the ladies see me, they say abs. Oh yes, your abs, the best. It's time to dress. I put on my pants, my wife, beat up. You know I'm the man. My socks, sneakers, you can't understand. Yeah, it's t-shirt, t-shirt, t-shirt time. T-shirt, t-shirt, t-shirt time.
That's all you motherfuckers get.
Yeah.
That's it!
Talk. Yo, what's the date today? What's your date today?
Today's date is
the 21st.
October 21st.
This is
what we're doing
right now. Just to let y'all niggas know, this idea is fresh and brand new, and it came from my nigga right here. T-shirt time. The original.
That's how we do it here.
You feel me?
Yo, that's just you know, we gotta say something. I wanna say something. Yo, I have to say this. You know what I'm saying? Yo Man Rebel Records, we're not only like just set on one thing. We like to do it all, from reggaeton to hip hop to dance, techno, shit. Y'all want country music, baby? We got it. Y'all want some bachata, salsa, merengue? We
Miley
got
Cyrus
it.
Really
shit. We got Miley Cyrus? We can do some other
shit.
Yeah, we can. We're here at the studio at the Cribbles. You know what I'm saying? Represent my nigga Jay Scott, Jay Hostile, Yo Man Rebel Records.
Yeah.
Yo, check it out. You know what I'm saying? Like this is gonna be hot once we put it on YouTube. Once it gets done, you'll see what's good. Alright,
one more
check
thing
it out. So,
and for one more thing though, you know what I'm saying, you know, me and Jay Hostile worked on this track, but please understand, it's March 4th, baby. We're gonna make this shit Lobo. Boy, you already know what time it is. We're gonna get here and get in a lot of work, make some shit happen. It is what it is. March 4th, we always
and
know
yo,
what it is.
Meantime, and don't forget, look out for that motherfucking Rebel Music CD coming out November 10th.
Oh hell March yeah, that shit gonna be fire.
Yeah.
That's how we do it, Yo Man Rebel Records, March 4th. Peace.